Hey Subbies, what's up? It's All About Makeup 1979. I am going to be doing a review today for beautybridge.com. I will be putting the link for the website down below, as well as a link to the product and item that I'm going to be reviewing. I was actually contacted by Forrest from beautybridge.com, so I wanted to say hello, and she asked me if I wanted to do a review for one of the products from their website, and of course I was super excited to do so. So I was given a list to pick an item off of, and I ended up choosing one of the Too Faced eyeshadow duos. I got the color, it is in Cocoa Puff and Honey Pot. Here is the package, and it's really, really cute. Here's the colors. This is a very like pretty brown and neutral. So there's the back. And I just wanted to say I am loving this product. It is super blendable, satiny, just easy to apply and blend. And I am actually have used it quite a few times. I have used it at work several times. It's a very wearable duo. And I actually have it in my crease right now, the darker color in here. And I just wanted to say that it's a great, great product. If you guys don't have any of these, go ahead and pick it up. They have a lot of colors. Like I said, I'll be putting the link down below. I believe it's $17, and the shipping was very, very fast. So I did receive this product for free for review, so I'll be putting more details down below for you guys, and hopefully you guys will go and check out beautybridge.com. They have tons of great products, lots of great brands, and amazing prices, so if you guys want to get some new stuff, then go ahead and check out their website. Again, it's beautybridge.com, and also they have a Twitter, and I'll be leaving that information down below as well. So again, I'm 100% satisfied with this, and if you guys haven't got one yet, you should go and purchase one of these from beautybridge.com. So talk to you guys later. Bye.
So I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in some-